Mr. Vice President and Mrs. Pence, today Iran's freedom fighters who have fought against the Shah's regime and the religious dictatorship welcomed you to Ashraf Tiri. Tomorrow, a free Iran will welcome you for standing by the Iranian people and resistance. Thank you and God bless you.